This is Daily Reflections on Divine Mercy from My Catholic Life. Today's reflection is entitled, Conversing with Jesus. Do you converse with Jesus? This is a form of prayer that is most fruitful. Conversation with God is not the highest form of prayer, but it is a form of prayer that we often need to begin with. Conversation with God is especially fruitful when we carry some form of burden or confusion in life. When this is the case, it can be helpful to speak about this openly and honestly with our Lord. Speaking with Him interiorly will help bring clarity to whatever obstacle we are facing. And when the conversation is complete, and when we have heard His clear response, we are then invited to enter deeper into prayer by submitting ourselves to that which He says. Through this initial exchange, followed by a complete submission of mind and will, true adoration of God is brought about. So if something is on your mind, do not hesitate to speak openly and honestly with our Lord about it. You will find that it is an easy and fruitful conversation to have. Think about that which bothers you the most. What is it that seems to weigh you down? Try getting on your knees and pouring your heart out to Jesus. Speak to Him. Then be silent and wait on Him. In the proper way and at the proper time, He will answer you when you are open. And when you do hear Him speak, listen and obey. This will allow you to walk down the road of true adoration and worship. Let us pray. Dear Lord, I love You and adore You with all my heart. Help me to confidently bring my concerns to You, laying them down before You and listening to Your response. Dear Jesus, as You converse with me, help me to heed Your voice and to respond with true generosity. Jesus, I trust in You.